Hey everybody. Hope everyone's ready. Getting ready to show box number 10. It's an open box. It had a lot of foot pedal power cords that were kind of tangled, so to save a little time, I pulled them out already and untangled them. So let's go over what was in box number 10. We'll start. Looks like we're missing a few parts on this Singer 400 series foot pedal. Or 300 series, 301. But it's missing the rubber feet, which I have, and it's missing a screw. So we have one of those. I have to rebuild it. And then this foot pedal is really heavy. I'm not really familiar with this shape. It's one of them plugs. It's a big fat one. I think it's too big for a Kenmore. So there was that foot pedal. Alright. And this is cool. I can't wait to wire it. It's an older Singer motor with a light. All seems to be there. Gotta get the hardware for it. Wire it in and see if it all works. You got this fast top cover. Well, it was really cool. What was on the top cover, if anyone knows what this is, a special spool pin. Very hard to come by. It's a two-piece system. Yeah. So I have one of those now. And then some kind of electronic foot pedal again. It just says model JF-1000. With one of them kind of plugs, very light. All right, we have a 5-pronger. Singer. All right. And then we have, try to escape here. I caught it though. A genuine 400 series power plug. I know it's genuine because it's brown. Singer. Could be used on the 301 as well. So there's that. That's cool. Great condition too. And what else we have? Oh, an Elna. Sweet. Have to test her out. Beautiful. One of these ends. I think I have another one in stock somewhere too. Alright, that's everything I pulled out. What else we have? Plastics. Plastic pieces. Juki? Part of a Juki? Part of a Husqvarna Viking? Side? .306 top cover, I'm just guessing. I don't know, I could be wrong. One of these spool pin trays that goes to the table if anybody needs one. All it needs is a few screws. Some more plastic. More plastic. Oh, here we go, Kenmore, yes. What do we got here? I get these requested all the time. Let's see if it's nice enough to tape it in here. Kinda. It's missing some. But the foot's in there. And let's see what's in here. Oh good, another foot. I believe they're high shank. They could be super high. It's hard to tell the two apart without putting them next to each other. Oh, check this out. Kenmore Electronics. Sweet! Whoa! Scared me. Wait a minute. What is it? All right. Check it out. Boing. I have no clue. Interesting. I don't know. Bath, maybe? Hours. A 201 Singer. Miscellaneous 201 parts. Just says 201. Doesn't specify what kind of 201. Hand wheel. Pretty green. Hey, check it out. Another Elna, this part of it. A nice nose cover of some sort. Hey, a manual. Sweet. Sewing machine model Kenmore 17921. 1792. I think that's a 158 series. Okay, we got some miscellaneous little parts here. Some lock, they're supposed to fit 158, 1792. What do you know? I'll go with that. Piece of wood. That's nice. A light fixture. A knob. Another little knob. Paperwork. Hey, oh, sweet. A really cool white rotary number 41 manual, and I can use this for a second. Cool. I'm gonna look that over. Something I want to look up. Oh boy. Hey, I know I had just had one of those in one of my treasure packs. Oh, cool. Yes, I know somebody wants one of these. I get almost Wait, hold on here. Bam! Look at that. Oh yeah, you better contact me if you want it. There is about five in stock, but they don't look that good. Normally I'm out of stock. Them five just came in, so they've been selling every day. Alright, cool. Some screws. Mount wheel. Mount screws. Top shank attachments, top shank ruffler, one of these thingamajiggers, if someone could tell me the name of it. I could probably just look it up. A light, the craziest, oldest brush in the world. Someone really used that one, huh? Hey, I think I need this. Does it work? Man, that's too weird looking. I guess I don't need it. Tension assembly, kind of weird on the other end. Not what I thought it was. Your Kenmore 7-hole bobbin. Many swear that the 7-holes wear. Yes! This is what normally I get them in here. So you get this here. Choice of this if you want to clean it up. Or the same plate. Yeah. Genuine. Stay away from new. I've heard a lot of bad things from members from new plates. Not fitting right. Too shiny. Knob, spring. More top shanks. Top shanks. Hey, a real cool cam that I've never seen before. It's if you want to call it a top hat, it's a very small top hat. Number 13, it looks like. Never seen that one before. Probably a good one. Hey! Is that the case I was looking for? Some more of this good thread. I guess this is some of the best thread you can get out there. If anybody wants to get some, a lot of it's sold already. at least the new ones in the packs, but a lot of loose ones like that. More will probably come, bobbins, one of these needle plates. I don't think that's sewing related. Anybody know what this thing is? This is too cool. What is it? What is it? Why would... I don't get it. I don't get it. If anybody knows what this is, please let me know. Hey, I like this. Put this on your hand. This is exactly what I need. So I stop losing stuff. And if I want to set stuff down, I'll just clip it on this rather than setting it down. Let's see if that works. How long can I wear it before it annoys me? One of these. Another. Anybody needs these? Top shanks. I got plenty from a 2016 deal I made. And that guy could write small. Whee! I don't know. I never seen one like that. It has wording on it. It says, Warren's feather boning attachment. Yes! That must be good. Feather boning. Pretty cool. Never seen one before. And then they got in the box, we got, you know what, you can never neglect the tiny parts. You know why? Because the tiniest parts are always the hardest to find. The smaller they are, the harder they are to find. I'm finding some spool pins, some screws. I got a place for all these little things. One of them kind of spool pins. A tap-in spool pin. Hey, is that? No. Thought it was a featherweight bobbin for a second. Any? I had a perfect thing for this. No real treasures on the bottom. Diamonds, gold, nothing like that. There is this. If anybody needs them. It's that little tiny screw. It's a special thread that goes into the bottom of most Singers. They gotta be real old not to have them. And what it does is when you put it on those two pins inside your table or inside your carrying case, these tighten the machine down to those pins. So you need a set of two. And a lot of people don't know, you don't have to when you're removing them. You don't have to take them all the way out. And that's how they get lost. Only a couple turns, like halfway, and they will pop right out. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed box number 10. Stay tuned, about 50 more boxes to go. I keep saying 50 more boxes. I think they just keep multiplying. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe and like the video.